Hello and welcome to 210 Cypress Circle. This is in Carrollton, Georgia. It's in the Ridgewood subdivision. This home is 2,485 square feet. It's got vinyl siding, a one-car garage. This home is on just a little over 1 acre, so you've got tons of privacy. You've got a long private driveway. Great privacy in the backyard, which I'll show you some more in just a minute. Up the front here, nice wide steps. And the door, this is a split foyer plan, so you've got your entrance foyer when you walk in. You can either go down to the finished basement or upstairs, so I'll take you upstairs first. Tile floor when you first come in, give you a view from up above. And you've got your fireside family room, nice wood-burning fireplace, nice oak mantle. Come in, you've got your eat-in kitchen dining area. Love the French doors that head outside. Got your kitchen, white cabinets, and tile floors. And this has got to be one of my favorite things on this home. You can go outside here in the backyard through the auto light coming in. There's double French doors, you have your back deck. Great for entertaining. Again, when this springtime hits, this is all gonna be lush green and private. Plenty of room back here for entertaining, fun, family. Room for a pool. Come back here. And all the appliances are included. Love the stacked stone fireplace. Digital thermostat. This is your guest bathroom, tile floors, tub shower combo. This is your master bedroom off the back. Got a walk-in closet. Double windows off the back with a good view of the backyard. As you walk in, you've got your another garden tub, and then tile floors. Bedroom number two, double windows, this would be bedroom number three, take you down the stairs, downstairs we have a finished basement. Got tile floors right here, which is great going to the garage. But you've got this finished space here. Be used as a game room, family room. Great for a teen in-law suite. You've got your laundry right there. You've got a closet. So by having that closet there, really you could use this room right here as a bedroom and make it bedroom number four. You've got double windows, you've got heating and air. So you could just use that closet there for somebody. Great for a guest bedroom or if you've got a large family. Then behind the door here, you have another closet. So you've got an office or play area room right here that if you really need to, you could use it as a fifth bedroom and just use that closet right there off the hall. But great if you work from home. And then you've got a half bath down here. There is room though where you could probably put in a shower tub combo. And then you've got your one car garage. It's got a garage door opener, it's got a door off the side, and then you've got your furnace room in there, which you could use for some additional storage. So I hope you enjoyed the tour of this home. It's just getting ready to go on the market, so let me know.